In this video, we want to test the take profit value. In our case, we are just testing the 100 point take profit value here. Our little test expert advisor is just opening buy trades whenever the equity is equal or above the balance. It's opening lots of positions, so please don't do that on a real account. And now we want to find out how we can create an expert advisor to test the take profit value in MQL5. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 in your MetaTrader. And now you should see the MetaEditor window here. And here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this one Simple Take Profit Test. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything that is above the onTick function, and let's remove the two command lines here. Okay, first we need to create an instance of CTrade. CTrade is included in the trade library that comes with MQL5, and we will create a new instance called trade. We also want to create a user input variable that is done by using the modifier input. It's an integer variable and we call it my take profit value, and the initial value will be 100. Now we need to calculate a few things. First, we need to get the ask price. That is done by using symbol info double for the current symbol on the chart. We want to get symbol underscore ask, and by using normalized double and underscore digits, we make sure that we get 3 digits behind the dot for a 3-digit value, and other currency pairs have 5 digits behind the dot, and underscore digits will give us the number of digits after the decimal point. We also need the current account balance, and we get that by using account info double account underscore balance. Now let's calculate the equity. This is similar. We use account info double and account underscore equity. And now we want to create a simple buy signal when the equity is equal or above the balance. So if equity is greater or equal balance, we are going to buy 10 micro lot of the currency pair. Now, here is our profit value variable that we have created as a user input, and I will show you what we are going to do with it. But before we do that, we want to create a chart output by using the comment function. That will output the balance, the equity, and the take profit value here. Okay, when you're done, please click on the compile button. We don't have any errors here, so now we can click here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or you can also press Ctrl and R. Let's select the file SimpleTakeProfitTest.ex5. I have randomly chosen a currency pair and a period here, and now I want to disable the visualization mode here to speed things up and start a test. This should only take a few seconds. As soon as you see the results tab, the test is finished. We have made $2,863 in this simple test. This is the graph. And now we click on inputs and we see that our take profit value can be changed here. Right now it's 100. We could also change it to 200. Start another test. This time we made a profit of $37,732.70. Looks good for me. But now comes the interesting part. I want to optimize. So I choose optimization, fast generic based algorithm here. Click on the inputs tab. Set the original value to 100, the start value to 100, the step value to 20, and the stop value to, let's say, 300. Now, what this is going to do is, it's starting with 100 take profit points, and the next run will be increased by 20 points, so the second run will have 120 take profit points, and it will stop when we have reached 300 take profit points. We also need to mark the value that we want to optimize for and start a new test without visualization. Now you should see that several agents are going to calculate everything. The first ones are already finished here, and in a few seconds we should have all the results. Please remember, this is just a quick test, and now it's finished. Let's sort by the take profit value here, and you will see that we made the best profit with a take profit value of 240 points. We could also change the step value here. Let's say we want to test with a step value of 10. So now the first run will be 100 points, the next one 110 points, the third one 120 points, and so on. And this is a quick way how to test the optimal value for your take profit. We can also sort by the profit column here. And here we see we made a profit of $109,502 with a take profit value of 250 points. Now you know how to create an expert advisor to test the perfect take profit value, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.